Hi viewers, this is Meenakshendra Maxito. Welcome to my channel. You are watching Gunny's Tutor MS. Are you all ready to learn? Let me start the class.
Exercise number 5.2. First problem, subdivision number 5. So in this problem, they are given A value 3.5, D value 0, N value 105, AN. We should find the AN value, right? Actually, AN means A 105th term, right? AN value means 105th term. Listen, see here. Now you can tell me anyone what is the answer for this? Without doing A value, D value, N value. They given A N value. We should use a formula or we can write the value? Excuse me? We should use the formula. Please think over that in this problem. Please think over it. You can think logically. Many times they will ask in a 1 mark. Very easiest one. Are you going to use the formula? Check it. Listen, pa. Are you going to use formula here? Then? I am asking, what is the 105 term? What is the value of 105th term? That number. Think. I am asking, what is the 105 term? You just think it. 105 term, what it is? What is the AN? 105. A105. What it is? Listen. SBB, what? 105th term, what? We should use formula to find or we can easily find the number. No. Make it clear. What is the nth term? A10. What is the 105th term? It's very easy. 105th term. Please think it. Think a question. What are they given? You just see the question. Hey, here they given a difference. 105th term only, there is no changes. I'm asking what value it is. What? Listen. I'll punch you. Listen. 105th term, what it is? Just think it. Is it possible? Think it. Yes, very good. The sequences? No, baby. No. It's the correct sequence. Then, what is the 105th term? It's very easy, da. Hey, listen. See here. The common difference here is 0. So, whenever we add a 0 with the preceding number, the same number should be there. So, the 105th term is 3.5 only, right? Are you clear or not? Listen. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, etc. Now, you can tell me this is a AP or not. With the difference 0, right? What is the 100th term of this AP? What is the 1000th term of this AP? Same thing they given here. A value is 3.5. Common difference 0. So when we add how many times to the 0, the same number should be there, right? So 105 term is 3.5 only, no? Excuse me. Are you clear or not? So if they ask in the 1 mark, you can easily answer the question 3.5. But here I did in a formula for your better understanding, right? See here. So, AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. We know that the 105th term is 3.5. So, AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. AN is equal to 3.5 plus 105 minus 1 into 0. 0 into A number became a 0. So, AN is equal to 3.5 plus 0. So, AN is equal to 3.5. Clear? Here, AN not. A105. Clear? Excuse me. Are you clear or not? So, when the common difference is given as a 0, the 1000th term or lakh term or 100th term or 105th term or 110th term, all the first term. What they given the first term, that is the particular term. Are you clear, pa? If they're asking 105th term, the common difference is 0, the first number is 5. What is the number? Excuse me? 5, right? Are you clear or not? Are you clear, pa? So without proceeding a problem itself, we can easily find this question. It's an important 1 mark. Okay, listen. Okay, next question. Second problem.
I hope in this video you make clear about the problem. Thank you for watching my video. If it is any doubt, you can ask me in a comment. Thank you.